I'm involved in a whole lot of work in low and middle income countries to build mental health services. It's a very exciting time to be working in this field because there's new policy commitment at a global level, and certainly here in South Africa. I've learned a huge amount about speaking with conviction, about not relying on my usual props of PowerPoint slides with bullet points and data. It's just a wonderful, inspiring group who are committed in a non-profit way to sharing ideas.